Tesla's FSD is about to take a massive leap forward with 10x the power, and it might launch as soon as next month. Let's break it down. Hey everyone, it's Ken here. If you're a Tesla owner, investor, or just passionate about Elon Musk and the future of mobility, you're in the right place. I break down the latest Tesla news so it actually makes sense. No hype, just real insights. We're kicking things off with a game changer, Tesla's full self-driving update. Elon Musk recently revealed that the new FSD model currently in training has 10 times more parameters than the previous version. That's a huge leap in AI capability, and it signals Tesla's serious push toward full autonomy. In case you're wondering, parameters are like the learning settings of an AI model. The more it has, the better it can process data and make smarter decisions. And there's more. The new model will also drastically reduce video compression loss, a common issue where data gets blurred or lost before reaching the AI. With this upgrade, Tesla's FSD could start seeing the world far more clearly, which means better decisions in real time. If all goes well, this new FSD model could roll out to users by the end of September. Yep, next month. Oh, and in typical Tesla fashion, they're skipping the 4X model altogether. It's straight to 10X. That alone tells us how committed Tesla is to making FSD a reality, fast. Next up, let's talk about Tesla's autonomous ride-hailing push in California's Bay Area. According to Elon's own post on X, Tesla is planning to deploy over 100 vehicles for this pilot program, a much larger scale than the earlier rollout in Austin, Texas. The coverage area includes San Francisco, Marin County, and the East Bay, a stretch that can take up to 65 miles or 75 minutes to drive across. Now, these aren't fully driverless yet. Safety drivers are still on board. But make no mistake, this is a real-world testbed for Tesla's future Robotaxi service. Interestingly, due to California regulations, Tesla avoids using terms like taxi or cab, but functionally, that's exactly what this is, a Robotaxi trial under a different name. If this succeeds, we could see Tesla pivot from selling cars to selling mobility. That's a huge business model shift, and one investors are watching closely. When most people hear Tesla, they think of cars or FSD. But don't sleep on Tesla Energy. It's quietly becoming a global powerhouse. Recent reports show that Tesla Energy held a 15% global market share in battery energy storage systems, BESS, in 2024, making it number one in the world for the second year in a row. In North America, that number jumps to a whopping 39% market share, far ahead of competitors. And if you are not familiar, BESS refers to large-scale battery systems used by power companies and industrial sites to store renewable energy from solar or wind. It's essential infrastructure for a clean energy future. Tesla's not just treating energy as a side business, it's a core pillar of the company's long-term strategy. In fact, during quarters where vehicle sales were weak, Tesla Energy kept the financials strong. And while Chinese companies like Sungrow are growing fast, Tesla still dominates in the North American market, but the global race is heating up. So, how's the stock doing with all this momentum? Right now, Tesla shares are trading around $319, sitting below both the 50-day and 200-day moving averages. If it breaks above those, it could trigger a technical buy signal. Two key price levels to watch, $338 and $367.71. That latter number is considered a major breakout point. If the stock crosses that, we could see renewed bullish sentiment. One of the drivers behind the recent 5% price increase is the market's confidence that Elon Musk will stay fully committed thanks to his newly approved compensation package. While short-term price swings are natural, linking Tesla's technology updates to stock movements helps us better understand the full picture. So where is Tesla heading? As we've seen today, Tesla isn't just a car company. It's building the infrastructure of the future through AI, autonomy, energy, and mobility services. The new FSD model, with its 10x boost, is a major step forward. It's already being tested in real-world ride-hailing pilots in the Bay Area. Tesla Energy, meanwhile, is becoming a reliable profit center on its own, helping stabilize earnings during rough quarters for vehicle sales. To me, this all points to one big idea. Tesla is evolving from a company that sells cars to one that changes the world through tech and energy. If you're a Tesla owner or investor, this shift might change how you think about your relationship with the company. Yes, challenges remain, regulatory hurdles, safety validation, and more. But Tesla isn't backing down. It's charging full speed ahead. What do you think? Drop your thoughts in the comments. I'd love to hear from you. Before we wrap up, a quick update. Tesla stock is currently down slightly today, trading around $316. That's it for today's update. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. I post daily Tesla updates here. I also share breaking news and insights on X and Instagram, so follow me there too if you want real-time updates. And hey, if you're a Tesla fan from anywhere in the world, I'd love to connect. And if you're ever planning a trip to Japan, feel free to drop any questions in the comments. I'll do my best to help you out. Thanks again for watching. Let's keep enjoying the Tesla life together.